Jeff Braterman and his two children, Oscar and Phoebe, have been through a tough time over the last few years. Jeff's wife, Nikki, diagnosed with leukemia 2 years ago, sadly passed away last March. 1 year on, and Jeff is about to shave his hair off for charity.
The 21st of March will be the first anniversary since my wife, Nikki, died. And I wanted to do something a bit different that day. And also, I wanted to do something to give back to an organisation that has helped me and to raise the profile of talking about bereavement.
Jeff has already raised money for Macmillan and Cancer Research UK. The money will go towards CRUSE, an organisation that provides counselling and support for people going through bereavement, a charity that's close to Jeff's heart.
When I first went to CRUSE, it was actually unbearable. I really thought that I was not going to be able to cope at all. And I didn't have the opportunity to retreat. I've got two young children that I've got to bring up as best as I can. But it just did feel like too much. Now it's a much more optimistic picture. Generally, I can look forward to some enjoying time with my kids. There are things that I do enjoy a lot more about my life, and it's much more positive. That said, grief doesn't go away. It's not constant, it's always around you, and even our happiest moments are bittersweet because Nikki's not there.
Jeff, who is hoping to raise £500, has already surpassed his target. He's now hoping others will go to his Just Giving page to help him give back to an organisation that's been a lifeline to him at his time of need. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.